Hello everyone, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn about how to add texture in Canva. First step is to open your browser. Now on the search bar, type in canva.com. This will lead you to a homepage of Canva website, and here on the top right corner, you can see this create a design button. Click on it and choose your required template. On the left side, you can see different options here. Click on the uploads button and here upload your required photo. Here I have already uploaded this picture, so I'm gonna simply drag this picture into the screen. Now to make this picture more visible, I'm going to change this background image into black color. After that, you can see this elements option on the left side. Click on it and on the search bar type in texture. Now click on graphics and you can choose any of this option from here. But if you don't have a Canva Pro account, you can't choose these options. For an example, I'm choosing this one. Now I can resize this texture image as per my requirement. And if you click on this sign here, it is transparency. You can reduce the transparency and make it look more suitable for your picture. Thank you for watching this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to comment down below if you have any queries. Thank you.